So Ratchan up into Nom in Thailand after a flying start with a 2-1 victory over Sonia Chia, 21-16, 21-17. Mixed doubles is up next, then men's singles, and men's doubles will finish off today's final. Remember, of course, that there is $1 million prize money in total throughout this Axiata Cup competition. 400,000 for today's winners, 200,000 for the beaten finalists. The mixed doubles will be a pivotal moment, I'm quite certain. Sudket Prakamol and Saralee from Thongtham, both of them 33 years of age, still right at the top of world badminton. Number 6 in the world ranking, but they have been as high as 2. Reached the semi-final of the Korean Super Series, quarter of the All England. Oops, my goodness me, watch the step there, young man. We need you in fighting thick form. So Chan Peng Soon and Go Liu Ying have played in 7 matches so far in this Axiata Cup campaign. They've won all 7. Any match they were rested for was against Vietnam on day 6 of competition. But the Malaysian mixed doubles pair have an unblemished record so far in this tournament. It has to be said though that 5 times in 7 matches it's gone the full distance. Including same final yesterday against Kuala of India, representing the Asia All Stars. So there's Saralee from Thongthongkam. So this is the 7th beating between these two mixed doubles pair. And the previous 6 is absolutely level with 3 apiece. Well, Sukip Prakamol, he has been an outstanding character within the team. He's been an outstanding player, and we've had a chance to catch up with him a little earlier.
So, I didn't plan anything like that, because we have to see what we're going to do tomorrow.
It all depends on the situation, just like today. How the singles are doing. If we have a good start, then you know, regardless whether the start is good or not, we'll still play to you know, to our best abilities.
Of course, it's a very different scenario, isn't it, for him today? And pledging that he will play to the best of his abilities. Of course, after they've won the first game of their mixed doubles match yesterday against Indonesia, against the form of Champagne Soon and Bowie Lee. 2022 probably only game with Malaysians in mixed doubles. 2022, they won 21-14 and 21-14. Must have served the Axiata Cup. The time they have won the previous three quarters between these two pairs. Doubles pair of Chan Peng Soon and Goliu Ying nearest to us against Thailand's Sudket, S.Prapakamol and Saralee from S.Thoungthongkam. And of course, yesterday in the semi final, when Thailand were 2-love up, Indonesians really did feel the pressure and looked very nervous in the third match. Of course, yesterday was the mixed doubles. Indonesia, of course, have the comfort of knowing that world number one Lee Chong Wei is representing them in the men's singles next match on court, and world number two is in the men's doubles. Match within the tie. So presumably most people would believe, as I do, in Malaysia are favourites for men's singles and men's doubles. So Thailand will know that they really have to win these mixed doubles if they want to win the Axiata Cup. But that said, we've had so many upsets throughout this competition, so many surprises, and that's the real beauty of sport. You never know what's going to happen. So let's not assume things are going to go to the phone book. Oh, good smash from Saralee. Section from Saralee. block. This one there. Absolutely loving it here in Kuala Lumpur. Yesterday, applauds. It's gone long and great recovery from Ying. That one there, I think it had gone faster, but still had the racket head control. So, 3-point advantage to Malaysia. Oh, at the mid-game interval in the opening game. There we go. Next up is coach from Malaysia. Super play. about it all the time, the serve, return and third shot, absolutely critical in doubles. Block and follow forward to the net, but there wasn't much pace on the smash. Therefore, had to try and generate power on the defensive shot herself. Very versatile player is Sudket for Prapakamol. Just as comfortable in the court as he is using all his disguise and deception from the back. Did he move it intentionally? Oh, I think he tried to hit it. Tremendous. One of the best rallies of the tournament. Look, she misses it. First attempt, and then gets it back second time of asking. Now that is quick reactions. Saralee, captain in the air for Saralee. Certainly following one out of there. Before Sudket got it back. Yeah, bounced. doubles so far. Excellent play from both pairs. Hesitation from Sudket in moving this one. Look, Champing soon holds the shot to the last moment, and therefore Sudket slightly late and therefore made the mistake. Isn't it great to see the world number two ranked men's doubles pair sitting at the side of the court and applauding this mixed doubles? Rashid Sadeq, because he was watching that on the team bench. Oh, he's putting his head in his hands. Shows the level of commitment, the dive from Saralee in the end to no avail. What a shot. This is just getting better and better. Morales, the explosive power of the men, the delicate touches as well. And that is there. It's absolutely superb. 2 points needed for the Malaysians to secure the second game. Just the one required. Four game point opportunities for Malaysia. One will do. Good low serve from Ogoliu Ying. Ready for the third shot. Look, racket up ready to intercept, puts pressure on opponents and sometimes pressurizes them into error. But there is the important thing as far as Malaysia are concerned, because Chan Peng Soon and Go Liu Ying have taken the opening game 21-16.
Things are Pian all the way from KL. Pian, can you just tell me, Malaysia are one match down. Do you think that they can still catch up to win this competition?
Yeah, I strongly believe that Malaysia can win over Thailand today.
All right. So I saw you cheering in the stands earlier. Yeah. Can you give us your best Malaysia Boleh cheer?
Of course. Malaysia! Boleh! Team Malaysia!
Very, very passionate. All right, later on we've got Chong Wei coming up, so make sure you stay tuned for that match.
Oh, before the men's singles, small matter of deciding this mixed doubles. The big picture of the final, this mixed doubles could be absolutely crucial. First 21-16. Suffering from a fever earlier on in the competition. It was a couple of weeks ago. Stay in the rally. I'm thinking that it was Peng that finished her off. I should play the defensive shot earlier on, but we're out of this world. Very confident indeed, aren't they? Amazing pair. So most of support from the home fans. Done it. who really don't read the game so well at the front of the court. Very traditional mixed doubles player. He is painting the net. Between the two Thailand players, they seem to hesitate and leave it for the other. That one down the middle. Even after 7 years playing together in the mixed doubles discipline, still on occasions a bit confused as to who's taking what. Clever, much flatter smash that time from Chen Peng Tsun. Going towards the chest. Variation in steepness, variation in place. Different angles, movements and difference. It's just wide. Well, Saralee doesn't like the call. Yeah, no, neither does Sudket. Absolutely disgusted with that. Great idea. Because a couple of times being very slow to get ready to receive. I don't think we're going to have any more of that. S.Prapakamol couldn't get himself out of the way, give himself the freedom to try and play the defensive shot. Body got in the way. And it means that there is in there. The 3-point advantage here in the second game, having already taken the first. Oh, that's clever. What a delightful drop shot from Saralee. Oh, the Malaysian player so deep in their defensive stance. Couldn't react to the disguised drop shot. Oh, well, first of all, Saralee completely missed the shuttle. And then Go Liu Ying did exactly the same. There she is, missing the shuttle. And then her opponent did exactly the same thing. Oh, tensions are running high. Judgment moves along. Thailand about level. Oh, looks slightly casual. Oh dear me. He's such a character, I love watching him play. Thailand players want the court mopped of the perspiration. Thank you. said throughout the competition that champion Sun has struggled with his low serve there. That was woeful. Far too loose. He needs to work on. It's not necessarily that he's doing anything wrong technique-wise. No serve is a bit like putting in golf. Most of it is about confidence. Sudket was trying to do, trying to get the shuttle pass, go at the net into the midcourt area. Saw that she was coming forward, having played the block, but she was alert to a little push. Relaxing the wrist, guiding it across court. There's another good serve. She finished the opening game with very good serving. It's just 3 points needed for Malaysia to take their second game and level this final at one match apiece. Just 2 points needed now. And the Malaysian mixed doubles pair status of having remained undefeated throughout the entirety of the competition looks at the moment as if it's going to remain the case. Decides. Match point opportunities on a run of 6 straight points. It was 14 all just a moment ago. Now it's 20-14. Kuala Lumpur, after Thailand took the win in singles, champion Sun and Goli Ying, world number fives, have taken the mixed doubles in fine style. 21-16, 21-15 confirmed by the umpire, and I'm sure that the Malaysians, Chan Peng Soon and Go Liu Ying, well, it was expected of them, they've remained undefeated, but I have to say that was very good indeed.
Well, expectations were absolutely sky high here, and these two have delivered absolutely brilliantly. So Go and Chan together, we will have a little translation here. And I call upon, yeah, well, in fact, we just talk about the fact that they have actually delivered expectations. It's brilliant.
Terima kasih bersokong mereka. Saya sangat happy boleh menang poin ini untuk kasih saya my team. Saya very happy.
To all the Malaysian supporters, I'm very happy that I can win this point for them.
It was a really big and important one. It's now 1-1, of course, in total. So let's just talk to you now. What was the secret of that success? What was the secret of that success of the actual win?
现在呢，你们是一对一，所以呢，请问你们现在的成功的秘诀是什么？
We are very happy and excited. We got a 1 point for our team. And they support us, and we feel very excited and enjoy.
And overall, your opinion of the Axiata Cup. You've done your bit now. We just wait for the others. But your opinion of the Axiata Cup in general.
请问你对这个亚通杯的那个经验和看法是什么？没有，我觉得是大家都很享受这个比赛，毕竟它的奖金也是很高，所以大家也是打得非常开心。
I think everyone actually enjoyed this game because the prize money is really high. So and everyone has been enjoying their time when they're playing this game.
Well, we have to say hearty congratulations. Well done. That was fantastic. We've now got 1-1 in points at the moment. But coming up in just a while, it will be Datuk Lee against Dan Ong Sak. Don't go away. It's the men's singles in just a while.
Well, the hell banner did jump in soon and go Liu Ying. The number 5 and 6 ranked pairs in world badminton in mixed doubles produced a quality match that one would expect of that sort of status. But the result, 21-16, 21-15 in favour of the Malaysians, does indeed mean that it is 1-0 in the overall tie in this final.
Sudket, S.Prapakamol from Thailand. You are watching to Axiata Cup.